Hi guys, welcome to Emil Combat JKD. Today I'm going to teach you how to use your umbrella as self-defense, okay, if you need to. Okay, so I think there's a certain style in Paris, or back in the day, in England, that they used to use this particular style. It's very similar to, again, Japanese jujitsu. There's also blocks and different things, so I'm going to take you through some. Okay, so say if I'm walking down the road, and this is my own business, okay, so I'm grabbing my hand here, so about here. So you can use it here and into the neck. That way, you feel that? Okay. Grab it here, bring it across, lock, and into the neck again this way. Now from this position here, if I want to, I can step in, knees back, break his back, and then I can take him back to the ground if I want to. This way. And we'll go on, you grab him here. In this position, it's one, here, two, three. I can take him down the floor. This way, or the back, hit him in the face. Like that, okay? Okay, so if I'm walking on, if you grab me again, come here, even this here can get down, feel that. Mm. So from here, you go boom, here, and you can hit the groin, hit the face, hit the face, hit the face, stab in the door. Yeah? Okay. See if someone comes up to a haymaker, boom, just straight in this way. Yeah. Okay? So I go straight into that, you go here. Okay? Now if you guys put another punch, here, I'm going to use that energy here, and then hit him this way, and there, okay, this way. Now if he throws another punch, here, I lock him up, there. And then from here, I can hit downwards, I can bring this round, lock him up this way, I can throw him that way. Okay, can you grab my hand, okay? So this way, okay, tight. Okay, that's that, okay, all right. Back the neck here and push up. Right. Punch. That's the body. See? That's the body. And now we're back. Let's just lift the shoe into the nipple or into the ice. Hit the ice. So I'm not on it, sorry. Hit so here. Pop the ice or hit. Okay, hit. We have one. He straight punches me. Two. Here. Okay. I'll lock him up here. Lock up. And then from here it comes into the throat, into the eye, or from here, we can go straight into the hip as well. You feel that? Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Or like I said, we can go into here, the throat, yeah. And come out, get in this way. Okay? So you can use this for a lot of things. Okay, so if you grab me here, like that, tight, perfect. Yeah? I can use it to lock him up here, this way. Okay, and then stab the back of the neck, you feel that? Yeah, yeah. Okay. You grab my throat. Yeah. Oh, take it out. Okay, grab my foot. Okay, feel that? Straight back. Yeah. And it's a lock here. See? And then out. And then you hit. Groin. The eye. Down. This. Okay. Grab it. Okay. Here. To there. Okay? And then. Step in. And bam. You feel coming through it? Yeah. Yeah. So this is quite tall. Self-defense. Okay, so you can go to the neck, to the eye, to the ball, to the leg. Okay, all from here you can swing this way, downward, up, up, sideways, sideways, okay? Okay, so hope you enjoyed that. Okay, it's a bit of a knowledge for you. And hope it helps in practice. Okay, thank you. And remember to like and subscribe to my channel.